Growing up as a kid in East London was a struggle and very difficult for me. I was constantly misbehaving in school, hanging around the wrong people, and late at nights I'd always get into trouble. One day these people that I was hanging out with, they were pressuring me into robbing a corner store, and I felt like I had to do it. When I robbed the store, I got caught and the police got involved, and this led to my family and parents finding out, which led them to have a negative thoughts about me. One day in school, I got into a fight with another student, and before I knew it, I punched him so hard that he got knocked out, and as a consequence, I went excluded for a whole week. After my 1 week excusing, it gave me time to reflect on my behaviour. When I got back into school that day, I got pulled out of nowhere by my PE teacher, and he told me he saw the way I thought. He thought that something negative that I'd done could be turned into something positive. So he gave me the idea of starting boxing. He recommended a local gym that I should go to and start. That following week I went to that gym, and the coach told me at the end of that session that I was a natural, and he thought within a couple of months I could be winning amateur titles like that. 6 months later,
I was so hard-headed at first. My grandma didn't even believe in me. I kept going though. All I can say is I told you. Jury at the bank down the bar. You should have never doubted me. I'ma work to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. Yeah, you should've never doubted me. The pain and the struggle followed me. My daddy napping that bothered me. And these cold streets made a man of me. Knew a time it'll come, they doubt me. Had to keep them OGs around me. Keep a young homie grounded. You never know where your motivation will come from. We do the most with these bras and pop shundown. They try to push you aside, you gotta fight some. I had a line on the thigh, and now we buy guns. I want that number one spot, I'm like Icon. I got that beast in my eyes, I'm like Tyson. With my